Hey, One Smart Fros, it's me, GINAMARIE, and in this video, I'm here with another washing style. Kind of wanted to do this washing style a little different. Normally, I kind of just jump straight into them, but right now, my hair is old. It is dry, like dry. Like when I touch it, I could feel the crunch. So this washing style is going to be featuring the Eden Bodyworks Hibiscus Honey Curl Hydration Shampoo. And I'm not going to lie, I got these products at the World Natural Hair Show. I think they were having them. You can get three for like $20 or something like that. And so I got this line because it was like I could do a whole washing style with less products. This line doesn't come with a deep conditioner, but I am going to deep condition my hair because, like I said, my hair is dry. I cannot afford not to deep condition my hair, but I'm going to film a hair mask review in order to deep condition my hair. So I have the Curl Hydration Shampoo, and then they have the Curl Hydration Conditioner. And then the hydration cluster. So the reason why I wanted to try these is because one, I mean, look at this packaging. Like, it's so pretty and the colors are so pretty. And so that's like one of the main reasons. I'm gonna take you guys to my bathroom so we can start this shampooing process. So let's go to the bathroom. So my hair is extremely dry. Like I said in the other clip, it's been a long week and my hair needs moisture. So I am hoping that this line really focuses on moisture, starting with the shampoo. So this product contains no mineral oils, dyes, and is cruelty free. So let's see how this shampoo works out. Okay, so with this shampoo nicely in my head, I have to say right off the bat that detangling was a breeze. It's like I feel like I get this slip where I can actually feel it and I can just easily run my curls through it. And even the back, which is definitely the kinkiest part to my hair, this little hole area right here, I can easily run my fingers through it. My hair does feel moisturized right now with the product still in my hair. I am easily getting rid of some of these tangles without having to do too much. My fingers are definitely enough to kind of work these tangles out. So let's rinse this shampoo out and see if I still feel the same. So after rinsing out this shampoo, I can say this is definitely a gentle cleanse shampoo. So if I had rocked a wash and go or used some edge control, I don't think I would necessarily pick up this shampoo just because I typically only want to go in with one lather with a shampoo. I don't want to go in with two. And I feel like if I had gels or edge control or something like that, I would have to go in with this second lather with this shampoo, just because it definitely is a gentle cleanse shampoo. Maybe different from other people, but just for me, based off my experience, my hair does still feel moisturized. It does not feel stripped whatsoever, so that's always a plus. And my hair I still have a few tangles and things like that, but it's a shampoo, so I'm not expecting my tangles to be just completely tangle free, especially because I just did a finger detangle and I haven't deep conditioned yet, and that deep condition normally just melts away those tangles. So I'm about to go in and deep condition my hair. And like I said, this line does not have a deep conditioner, so I'm going to use a different deep conditioner, but I will be back so we can go through their styling products. So now that I have deep conditioned my hair, what I'm going to do next is I'm going to go in with the Curl Hydration Conditioner and then their Hydration Cluster. I'm loving the words hydration on here, because I am just looking for a juicy braid out. That's all I want in life. And so this says, intensely work to strengthen, detangle, and protect strands, enhance natural shininess, boost curls, and tame frizz. So this is the conditioner. And then the hydration cluster is supposed to design for thicker textures, wavy, curly, kinky, to lock in moisture, give definition, and add shine. Use on freshly washed hair, section and apply to ends when almost dry, separate and lightly scrunch hair. So I'm gonna go in with about this much of this leave-in. Lately I've been a little too heavy-handed with product without knowing whether or not it flakes. And so I'm trying not to do that with this. The slip isn't automatic with just using my hands, but it is a pretty nice slip with my dimming brush. So that's good. Make sure I detangle these roots. And then I'm going to go in with the hydrating cluster next. And I'm probably going to take about this much of that cluster. Funny how the story goes, little hope but bigger dreams. They try to bring a sucker down, singing louder than the crowd. Go back in with this conditioner. Oh, when we soar away among the clouds, the sky is just a border. Oh, when we're floating up like helium. So far, I'm really liking the thickness of each of these products. My hair loves thick and creamy products. Okay, so I have finished braiding up my hair, and I'm going to be honest, I'm probably not going to come back until after work Monday, but I am just going to put this Grace Elia cap on because I ain't going nowhere, I ain't doing nothing, so I'm not going to undo these braids. I'm going to let them dry, but right now, so far, so good, so I will see you guys in the next clip. Off the bat, I absolutely love these two products. If you were to purchase anything from this line, I definitely say get the hydration cluster and the curl hydration conditioner. I wasn't that heavy-handed with the products just because they were both two cream-based products and I did not want it to flake, but I feel as though they wouldn't flake if I was a little heavy-handed in some areas. But this is what I use to get this braid out today, and this braid out is super defined. Like, you could literally see every curl and coil and everything. It definitely also helps that I sat in this braid out for 2 days. That way my hair was completely dry, and the longer I sit in braid outs, the braid outs, twist outs, the more defined my hair will be. But I absolutely love this. I don't have a clip of when I took out all my braids because I started taking these out in the morning before I went to work. Time got short, so I had to take out the rest of these braids, the rest of the plaques as I was driving to work. But this is still first day hair. This is what my hair looks like right after a pretty much an 8-hour day. And it's gotten a little bit bigger, but not that much. It will definitely get bigger as the days go on. But right now, my hair feels super moisturized, and I really feel like I will not have to go back in throughout the week and apply more of this product so that my hair can stay moisturized throughout the week. I do know they have a hydration tonic spray where you can kind of like spray your hair just to give it a refreshed look and stuff like that, just in case you do want to refresh your hair throughout the week. But right now, I don't think you will need this. The definition that I have right now, I know based off just prior experience with my hair that I'm going to be able to make this braid out last for the rest of the week, which is always a plus for me because, like I said before, I only do my hair once a week. Even though I do have a lot more reviews I need to do, I can't wait to get back to just using these products. I really enjoyed it. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this washing style. If you have not subscribed to my channel, make sure you hit the subscription button and a notification button so you don't miss out on any other uploads. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.